Defending champion City Oilers kept their unbeaten record intact after defeating their close rivals Namblazers 57-51 to keep their hopes high to defend the title. Halftime ended in favor of City Oilers leading 41-21, but the Blazers, who welcomed back their point guard Chris Omanyi, came to life in the third quarter, closing the gap to 5 points. The final fourth quarter was closely contested. Namblazers moved within 2 points with few seconds on the clock. The Wasps scored a game-high 23 points and 12 rebounds, with Mike Ongut adding 16 for the Oilers. For Namblazers, Peter Cheng managed 19 points while Michael Makiadi weighed in 14 points. City Oilers leads men's league with 18 points, KIU Titans 9, and Namblazers come in the third position with 8 points. Namwongo Blazers have now lost 2 in 5 games, with Oilers have now won 9 consecutive games. In the women's fixture, Jetty Lady Jaguars is past Angels Basketball Club 63-30 to go on top of the table with 11 points. Zaina Lokwameri led the way with 21 points and 7 rebounds, while Sarah Nyeno contributed 13 points for Jetty Lady Jaguars. Women's defending champions UCU Lady Cannons occupy the second position with 10 points, while JKL Lady Dolphins come third with 9 points.